Hi, welcome to this week's episode of The Shtick, coming to you from Passionate Deli in Elsternwick. And we're doing a little special this week on, not on my trip to Israel, but it's incorporated into my time in Israel, because the main reason I went, really, was to film a wedding and to partake as the best man with this couple here who are now married. Hello.
Hi, Shira.
Mazel tov. Thank you very much, Henry. Thank you for coming and thank you for having us.
That's all right. How are you, David?
I'm all right, thanks.
Yeah. Come a little bit closer. He's such a shy guy. Really? So how have you been since you got back?
Trying to get back on track. It's a lot to do.
Yeah.
But looking forward to continue at our passionate restaurant with the new beautiful dishes, including some vegan dishes. And some meat, new desserts, so it's great.
Yeah, that's part of the challenge here, is keeping it fresh. I mean, I know you get fresh produce every week, or every day, literally. You've got to have fresh stuff coming in. But to keep the menu going, it's the same with relationships. Mm. Yeah, to keep it fresh, keep it going. How are you feeling about your relationship so far?
I love being married much better than dating, I'll tell you that right away. There's an idea that right before something big and holy, the Yetzirah comes and tries and puts you off track. So it was very stressful right before we were getting married. There's so much preparation to do. But he's really, really a great husband. He's really been listening and helping me sort out, like, easing into Melbourne. And he has a whole life set up for me to just plug into. So it's really beautiful being married. And I recommend it, Henry.
Well, being the single guy here now, I don't know if I'd want to go through all that myself personally. I'm not sure if I can handle it. But I have still to go through that ritual. But being in Jerusalem with you both at the wedding was a very interesting experience for me, to say the least. And I really think that there's only one place in the world where I would like to get married, and that's in Jerusalem.
Amen.
At the place where you got married, which was just the most special place.
Yeah. גם החתן מודה על כל הנעל, ובאנו לחתום יון הנעל דוד בן יעקב. So this is the official legal document that David the Chatan is committing himself to take care of Shira for anything that she needs for the rest of their lives.
You're right.